Please, for your own safety, go back upstairs.
Not the best idea to threaten the police, Mr. Bosch.
Sorry.
For what?
Well, I don't know. Everything.
No need. Listen, I'm bored. Number 15. Stay safe. Or leave. We can finish this thing together.
I can't.
You can't? Or you won't?
No, I mean I physically can't. The house won't let me.
That's alarming. I'll be there as soon as I can.
He doesn't need you. You've pushed him away.
Excuse me?
She doesn't even know yet.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hi again. Let's see, pictures coming through now. Oh, God, okay, the app tutorial video doesn't exactly prep you for this sort of thing, but, I need you to keep calm. If you need me to call the police or even an ambulance, let me know ASAP and I will get you help. In the meantime, there's something blocking the drain by your feet. Reach out and remove it, and you should be able to get out. Then get out.
I'm sorry. I tried to warn you. Please, try to hold still.
Get that fucking thing away from me!
I can stop the bleeding if you... No! No! No, 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 no!
Trying to do something kind for his daughters.
What do you have for me? An apple? You know, we don't eat these. These are toxic. No, eat. Wait. Bite marks? Who ate this? What? What have you done?
I tried to fix things and only made them worse. They are coming. And I do not think I will fight them when they arrive.
Richard burned, Felicia hung, Betty drowned, and Heinrich was stoned to death. I don't like any of the ways these could connect.
My husband is a righteous man, but I am afraid his love of God may perhaps lead to the destruction of an innocent. Of children mobbed her. They squealed as she made the small wooden doll jump and dance, working the strings faster than their eyes could see. 'Twas as though she'd breathed life into the thing. He was speaking about Susanna again, talking of fire. Then he spoke of how fine her land appears. You're here for a reason. Oh, God! That smell! And the wood's all rotted. Shake it off, Cass. Gotta figure this out.